Thanks for joining me for this extended visit to the Scripps Aviary at the San Diego Zoo. I'm Todd Martin. Enjoy the natural sounds of the aviary, as this visit will be music-free and narration-free, except for this brief introduction. You will have the pleasure of seeing almost all the birds listed in the aviary, because a few are still off habitat. The Scripps Aviary houses a rich variety of African birds. Originally built in 1923, it was the largest aviary of its kind at the time. But it wasn't until 1958 that it was remodeled into a walk-through aviary so you can mingle up close with the birds. If you enjoy your stay, don't forget to give the video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel.
out here.
Mommy's right behind you.
Alright, so we go look for more birds?
Pretty water.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, what's that?